कोई प्रॉब्लम तो नहीं होगी
Bachelor of Arts to receive her gold medal. I call upon Ms. Shagufta Khushi, gold medalist in Bachelor. I call upon Mr. Usman Saeed Shah, gold medalist. I call you of education. I call upon Mr. Manzoor Ahmed Dar, gold medalist in Bachelor of Physical Education, to receive his gold medal. He also represents all the gold medals of law. I call upon Miss in the Faculty of Dental Surgery. I call upon Miss Farzana Farooq, medalist of this category. I call upon Miss Maria Hamdani, gold medalist in Bachelor of Pharmacy, to receive her gold medal. She also represents all the gold medalists of this category. I call upon Miss Shazia in the Faculty of Engineering. I call upon all the gold medalists of this category. I call upon Miss Faisal Rasool, gold medalist in Bachelor of Business Administration, to receive her gold medal. She also represents all the gold medalists of this category. I call upon Miss Atufa Kakru, gold medalist in Bachelor of Computer Applications, to receive her gold medal. She also represents all the gold medalists of this category. Now we have University gold medalists in the Faculty of Arts. I call upon Mr. Ejaz Ahmed, gold medalist in Master of Persian, to receive his gold medal. He also represents all the gold medalists in the Faculty of Oriental Learning. I call upon Mr. Gold medalist in the Faculty of Social Sciences. In Food Sciences and Technology, to receive his gold medal. He also represents all the gold medalists in the Faculty of Applied Sciences and Technology. Chemistry.
Governor of Jammu and Kashmir and Chancellor, University of Kashmir, CNN Bora, Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir, and Pro-Chancellor of University of Kashmir, Sri Omar Abdullah, Minister of Higher Education, Government of Jammu and Kashmir, the Abdul Ghani Mani, members of the Parliament of India, members of the Council of Ministers, Jammu and Kashmir, members of state legislatures, Vice Chancellor of the University of Kashmir, Professor Talat Amit, distinguished guests, members of the faculty, dear scholars and students. I am delighted to be here at the 18th convocation of the University of Kashmir. This is a long awaited and proud moment for those who will receive degrees. Some of you will receive awards for your meritorious work. I offer you all my felicitations and congratulations. Although you will leave the portals of this institution, you will henceforth be bound to it as the alumni of a very great prestigious university, the University of Kashmir, with a glorious tradition of intellectual and literary activity. I am told that the university, with 13 faculties in 38 teaching departments and 15 research centers, offers about 150 academic programs today. It has come a long way from a modest beginning in 1948. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I am deeply conscious of the great standing of Kashmir as the Shardapeeth, the seat of learning in ancient times. The beautiful valley has nursed in its lap great men of letters, poets, and patrons of learning. It has also attracted philosophers and scholars from diverse cultures and foreign civilizations, who contributed to its rich heritage. I'm sure the students and faculty of the university have a sense of this rich legacy that they have inherited and will derive inspiration and benefit from it. Distinguished guests, the academic environment in India and in state across the world is more exciting today than ever for students. The IT revolution has brought infinite opportunities. It has greatly facilitated our